first level of experience. When I was in high school, we had a really cool choir director come for 1 year, and he had us all read the libretto of La Bohème and took us to the Metropolitan Opera to watch it. And it was 3.5 hours of gorgeousness that just changed my life. And I do really love Puccini's music for its beauty, for its ongoing melody, and for the drama that he brings. He's really, one of his talents is to really picture emotions. I was with the honor of seeing Amelia. I was crying so hard I couldn't read music. It's such a stirring song. Anyway, so the mass is not 3.5 hours long. It's about 40 minutes long, but it still has so many different emotions, so many different feelings. The Gloria is just the light and beautiful, like angels. The angels sing the Gloria. There's a part of about the crucifixion that's just really eerie and kind of mysterious, and then the resurrection raises us up again. And then there's a part about realizing that he's living, he's still alive, and that's a drinking song. And so you'll see the choir kind of swaying back and forth. You're welcome to pretend you have a receiver. Okay, I want to thank the choir especially. We did double duty. We had 2 rehearsals every week to get this ready on this time, and they just enjoy it. It's like a roller coaster you're going to be going on. It's a really great roller coaster, so enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.